For over 30 years, Dwight's on Johnston has been the spot for something hot every day at lunchtime. Dinner our way. Rice and gravy, red beans and sausage with a little rice, not the other way around. And of course, Dwight's famous barbecue. Dwight's runs a different menu every day and every week, but the everyday menu that's been here from the beginning, freshly homemade all beef burgers and fries, Dwight's own smoked sausage, po' boys, and on-the-spot homemade never frozen onion rings. The kitchen might be Dwight's, but come lunchtime, it belongs to Miss Mary. Every day has its own special from week to week. Mondays, red beans and rice. Tuesdays, enjoy some of Dwight's famous barbecue, hot off the pit. This real barbecue is charcoal smoked, nice and easy. Wednesdays, it's seafood. Fact is, we like it so much, we have it twice a week. Crawfish etouffee, shrimp stew the Cajun way with fried fish or meatloaf, if you prefer. Or more of that great Dwight's barbecue Thursday, too. Of course, you always have your choice of side orders every day with your lunch. Call ahead, never wait, and we'll have it hot and fresh ready when you get here. Friday's another seafood day at Dwight's. More of that Cajun etouffee, the good stuff, and shrimp stew or Dwight's seasoned just right fried fish. We've been taking Lafayette out to lunch for 30 years, and some folks, maybe you, need something special, something tasty, nice, and hot on the run. Nobody beats Dwight's plate lunch. Just ask. Or ask us. We don't mind bragging. It's just that good. Don't forget Dwight's catering. Big parties, really big parties, and corporate-sized crawfish boils all the way down to graduation and family get-togethers. Catering, the Cajun way. Dwight's on Johnston between Gilbo and Acadiana Mall.